11 people, including 9 foreign tourists, have been killed by gunmen in a hotel in the remote region of Gilgit-Baltistan in northern Pakistan. The visitors were from China, Russia and Ukraine. A Pakistani militant group known as Jundullah has claimed responsibility for the attack. They've also been behind a series of assaults on members of Pakistan's Shi'ite Muslim minority in the region.